Can't even get back.
What time is it?
5 p.m.
What time's the game?
What? Oh, what? I thought you asked what time we play. What'd you ask?
What time are you leaving?
Oh, we're leaving pretty early. After work. Seven, 8 o'clock. Oh. Gotta get over there.
Not really till about 11, but we're leaving from a few hours.
Oh, yeah.
Joe's got physical therapy.
Yeah.
So as soon as he's done, we should get there 11 before 11:24.
Spot up. Be ready to shoot. Doesn't know how to jump, but doesn't know how to time his jump either. Come on, Zach.
Oh, thank you. Here's what I see so far. We keep some game.
Huh?
We pull a piece of the game, we pull ahead.
Yeah.
And he's out of there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's just a really good hustler. Double stack. Post on top. Post on top. What? Oh, yeah. I know. Gotta use that left a little bit, though, over there. Yeah, he's very good. Fundamentally,
yes, exactly.
Very good,
yeah.
Yeah.
For how big he is.
Oh, yeah. No, not too often.
You just stay.
Yeah, he's like, very disciplined.
Exactly. And he's like, shoot over me, you're going to miss. Yeah. I'm going to block you out.
Yeah. I mean, that's what you got to be. You have to be that way on defense.
Yeah.
It's not about blocking every shot.
No,
it's about,
exactly. I mean, he was so fun to watch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's easy to coach.
Caden.
Jumper. Yeah. Oh, he's got great footwork and easy to coach.
Coach Harrison, Wyatt Lane was the greatest kid ever.
Who?
Eagle Middle School.
Wyatt, no.
Oh, God.
What are you telling me that?
Who said that? Oh, boy.
What are you telling me that was about 2 games old? I had about 10 kids off. He's not even told. And then the season's over.
All right, way to be aggressive.